Okay, but now I will explain you the top six clauses in SQL. Here, there are three clauses in SQL. Group by, having, and order by. In a group by, to group the records together, we use group by clause. Here is a syntax for group by clause. Here we have taken select. We use selector to select the column of the for the record. And from table number table name, here we take the table name of the column. Okay, here we have used where. So if we don't, if there is kind of condition, then we use where clause. Okay, and for grouping the record, we use group by column name. Okay, here I have taken an example for group by clause. Here, select, I have taken selected the column salary, and in salary from the employee table. And I have taken where clause also. Here, where is not compulsory, but if the condition is there, then we can use where clause. According to this condition, here I have taken salary must be greater than 1000. Means according to this, we will get the salary in the form of group. So we use group by salary. This was all about the group by. Here I have taken clause, having clause. Where, in where clause we can't use multi-row function. So we have introduced a having clause. Here we can have the multi-row function. Okay. Here the syntax for having is select from which table we want. And where it is not compulsory. If we are using this kind of brackets, then it is not compulsory. If the condition is there, then we have to use it. And here group for having, group by must be compulsory. And for having, we can have the condition of group by group of filters. Okay, here I have taken an example for having. I have selected department number column from the table EMP. Okay, from the employee. And I have taken the group by department number and having count ename must be less than equal to 4. Means in our department, the employee numbers must be less than or equal to 4. Okay. In order by clause, when we want to make the order in ascending or in descending, we use the order by clause. And the default condition for order by is ascending. And if we want the descending, we have to mention it as descending. Okay. Or we have to write order by column or expression ascending. If we want the ascending, if we want to write ACS, it's okay. And if we don't want, it is also okay. But for descending, it is compulsory to write DDSC. Okay. And always we have to remember that the execution must be start from then where, if where is there. And then group by, then having, and then if the order is order by is there, at that time we have to first select, we will execute select, and then we will get the order by. Otherwise,